My name is Farhana Faruqi-Stocker, and I'm Managing Director of Afghanaid. Afghanistan is not just about war, corruption, and difficult political processes. It is first and foremost about 30 million Afghans who have been living a very difficult life. Over the last 10,000 days, Afghanaid has been supporting millions of Afghan women, children, and men to take charge of their life. This is done through literacy classes, giving wheat seeds and fruit saplings, and introducing new farming practices. We also support stabilizing mountain slopes to stop erosion and in regeneration of forests. Afghanaid's hope for future is that Afghanistan's young generation, which constitutes approximately 50% of its population, and Afghan women and men are supported by Afghanaid and others to develop their lives and to become very responsible citizens and leaders, and that Afghanistan emerges as a stable, developed and just society in the community of nations. Your £10 donated today to Afghanaid will make an enormous contribution in realizing this dream.